Alright, I'm just gonna do some one arm hangs real quick on the 20 millimeter edge. Alright, and then, so for my one arm hangs, I always do a half crimp. No bird beaking. Just like that. And then when I pull on, my shoulder is slightly engaged. Alright, so a couple things I'm focusing on with my one-arm pull-ups is I am starting from the straight arm, which is a little bit controversial, but I feel weak in that lower range of motion, so I'm trying to get that in. And then also when I get to the top, I'm trying to pull it all the way to my chest. This is week 2, day 3 of my one arm pull up training, front lever and one arm hangs. I'm doing 28 pounds off still with the one arm pull ups. Feels pretty good. A little bit better than last week, and then the one arm hangs are feeling really good. I'm doing like 7 to 10 seconds on a 20 mil edge. And then my front levers are also feeling a little better. I'm just working on a couple different progressions. And I'm just about to go into set 3. Try and do a couple pull-ups on the worst sloper on the Beastmaker. The trick is some slightly greasy fingers. Let's see if I can do so. And I definitely did not cheat. I was not using the inside edge at all or my thumbs.